In this part, we are going to see how to add the subtitles into Videopad. I have already added the video on the sequence, so let's see how to add a subtitle. On Home tab, click on Subtitles and it will open the subtitles window. Click on the play button to play the video. In this part, we are going to see how to split or trim, and click on the pause button when you want to enter the subtitle. Enter the text for the current subtitle. You can see its preview here. Change the start time. Drag the red handle on the left side. Again, click on the play button to check it. But we're going to see how to trim the video. To set the end point, drag the blue handle. Split or trim the video in Videopad. We're going to see how to split or trim the video in Videopad. Now, to add a new subtitle, click on the Add button. Again, click on the Play button. It is really important thing to learn when you want and type the text. It's really important thing to learn when you want to delete. Again, drag the blue handle to set the end point and click on the add button for the next subtitle. That's it from the start. In this part, we're going to see how to split or trim the video in Videopad. It is really important thing to learn when you want to delete only part of the video clip, or if you want to change the beginning and the end point of the video clip, or if you want to insert other video clips in the middle part of the video. Anytime if you want to edit the subtitle, click on it in the list and change the text. If you want, you can change the subtitle settings from here. I'm going to use the default settings. Once done, click on the save button and click on SRT option. Go to the folder where you want to save the subtitle and give it a suitable name and click on the save button. Click on the OK button here. Now close the subtitles window. Click on the save button. You can see our subtitles now appearing on the video. In this part, we're going to see how to split or trim the video in Videopad. It is really important thing. Anytime if you want to remove the subtitles, on Home tab, click on the Subtitles option. Select the subtitles and hit the Delete key on keyboard. Click on Delete button. Now click on the Apply button. Now you can see the subtitles are removed from this video. Anytime if you want to import the subtitles into Videopad, on Home tab, click on the Subtitles. In the subtitles window, click on the load button, click on the subtitle file and click on open button. Click on OK button here. Click on the apply button to add the subtitles to our video. And that's it, our subtitles are back in the video again. So this way you can add or edit the subtitles in Videopad.